Well, Indianapolis police are searching for four children taken by their non-custodial mother. Unique Patterson, Sterling, Melody, and Patience were all last seen on Thursday on the west side. That's near U.S. 136 and Waterfront Parkway. Police believe Brittany Stewart left with the children, and they say the Department of Child Services had an order to take the children. Here's another look at those missing kids. Anyone who has seen them or thinks that they know where they might be, you should call police right away.